Nasty CNN reporter tried to get cute with Melania, she proved she's way more than a pretty face. First Lady Melania Trump's spokeswoman Stephanie Grisham posted a sharp response to a CNN reporter who asked if Melania likes to watch CNN on Twitter Wednesday. CNN reporter Kate Bennett tweeted. New, I asked at Steph Grisham 45 whether at FLOTUS had comment on the new Trump/Cohen tape details, and if she indeed was watching at CNN aboard Air Force One, upsetting the president, as at Maggie NYTV and at Katie Rogers reported last night. Here's the response I got. Grisham said, did you know that every 15 minutes a baby is born with MAS? Maybe you'd like to talk about the 160,000 kids who skip school every day for fear of being bullied, or that 280,000 students are physically attacked in schools every month. Seems kind of silly to worry about what channel she watches on TV, any channel she wants BTW, or if she heard some recording on the news. This comment came in response to a New York Times article that reported that Melania Trump was watching CNN on Air Force One, causing President Trump to get annoyed and demand that Fox News is played instead.